look at all these beautiful stories. Although people are trapped home, I feel moved every morning when I wake up and read the good news that people around the world are standing up and united as a whole to beat our common enemy, the coronavirus.